How's everybody doing tonight, huh? Seems we've had a lot of complaints to the people that run this city from the parents. They say they didn't want this concert to happen because they're afraid maybe you guys might have a good time or something. And I'll tell you one thing, there's a lot of fucking wolves out there in sheep's clothing tonight, so watch yourselves. And as far as the fucker with a bullhorn out front tonight saying repent, Megadeth will save you. This is Railhead.
Thank you.
hell of a lot of ways away, you know? And you kind of wonder if there's any people out there. You kind of think like, fuck, that's in the middle of the U.S. and there's farms and cows. Is there any metal out there? This song is bad omen.
It's like the United Way, huh?
is a song that happens to be a very political song. We've got a lot of fucking little wimps out there saying that I fucked up because I got the balls to stand up against society and say, fuck you. I got a question for everybody tonight. We'll see if you can answer it. So far, no one can. Pete sells, but who's buying? These guys are kind of noisy up here, aren't they? Bullhorn now! You know what? It's very seldom I drink to an audience, but you guys are fucking out of sight for our first time here. So I guess I'm gonna dedicate the song to all our new good friends out here. Thank you. fucking around.